representing the home team tonight, wearing number 7, Louis Coke. Number 8, Yash Palmer. Number 11, Eric Smith. Number 3, Casey Arquette. Number 12, Nick Gillen. Number 14, Ian Gold. Number 5, Ben Merritt. Number 26, David Lopez. Wearing 0, Michael Adokumenta. Number 2, David Schmidt. And rounding out the team, number 6, Andrew Truskowski. At this time, please stand if you are able and remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome Therrell High School and your welcome friends.
You're going to appreciate that.
number two, David Schmitz.
Keep firing, boys.
Thank you.
Yeah. Beautiful. Oh, look at it.
Good shot.
days ago and it's picking up steam.
Let's go, guys. Come on. Pick it up. Walk it.
Oh, boy. I'm not a big video tape.
Quickly, man. Look at Lopez.
That was a classic.
Yes,
yeah.
Turn it around, Sam.
I think that's,
he's like, thanks. Now I don't have to.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
No problem. Have a good one.
Yeah, he got it. Y'all made his day.
Y'all made his day. He's been ready to throw somebody out in a minute. So, did you see it? Did you see it, Mommy? Yes, I saw it, John.
He's getting better.
Have a good one.
You too.
Number 26, David Lopez. Hey, boys, man, what's the matter?
the goal. Number 18, Pavel Kupchik. Walk the goal. 18, Pavel Kupchik. Walk a goal, number 11, Eric Smith. Walk a goal, number 11, Eric Smith.
Where's the music?
What's on the cue, Eric?
Ha ha ha.
Walker Goal, number 10, Sam Moffitt. Walker Goal, number 10, Sam Moffitt.
Thank you.
the goal. Number eight, Yash Palmar. Number eight, Yash Palmar. Goal number six, Andrew Tuskowski. Walk a goal number six, Andrew Tuskowski.
Thank you. it's like you're lying, it's cold and raining and miserable.
Exactly. Yeah, a lot of
rain.
Send the car new email. I think it's more insulting. As a player, I would think it's more insulting.
100%. I just said that to the guy in the box. This is like in the bowl.
That's what the coach
was thinking. I feel bad, man. I'm not sure you would play hard. That whole person, you know, that would use you as a training tool.
Watching your boys.
Right, especially hearing
them all,
you're like,
yeah. Yeah.
No, he's a good player.
Very good. Yeah.
But you don't want him to be your best if he's in ninth grade. So, they keep it off. And they seem confused as to what you're saying.
He may not. Kind of. Maybe it's part of that.
You're welcome. See you next time.
Thank you. home and sleep. How'd you get the goal? Oh, yeah, I saw it. Right between his legs. Good.